Hey guys, Punky Adrian here, and today, as you see, I am going to be playing The Crafting Dead. I was trying to figure out what to play. I was thinking about Assassin's Craft, like an Assassin's Creed Minecraft for the Technic Launcher, but that didn't load. So, I am playing this, The Crafting Dead, based off The Walking Dead. So let's start this series now. Okay, so create new world. Sorry. And also, all right, and as you see, if you haven't. Alright, so there's my skin. As I said before, I believe I showed you last, in the last video I posted, for anyone who watched that. I can't really figure out how to take the hat off still. I really forgot. Fast graphics. That way to minimize lag. Okay, that's all fine for now. So, as you see up there, crafting dead cure. Okay, so, players killed 0, zombies killed 0, water 90%, or 98% now that I got those leaves. Alright, I thought it would have more. Humanity 0, none, negative 0. So, players killed. I'm the only player in this world currently, so I assume I'm going to be doing this solo style unless I find someone to do this with, which I might have a few people who would be willing to. But for now, it's just gonna be me, and I could have sworn I just saw a house over there, or a village. Yeah, so let me climb down these vines so I can get down easier. Okay, and there. Alright, there might be a crafting table over there. I'm not gonna make a workbench right away. Also grab some trees. Alright, so I'm not too sure what that is, but I imagine this is mostly going to be like regular Minecraft. It's just gonna have the counter up there and all. 95% water. Not really sure what that's about. I'll figure that out eventually. Not sure how to get up there. Or what even would be up there. Alright, well, things bleed when you hit them. That's interesting. Raw pork chops. And you actually have to pick up materials, which don't stack. Alright. So that's an interesting bit. I actually will make a crafting table now. Because I'm going to need a stone sword if I'm going to survive the first night. And probably a furnace too. I'm gonna have to fix this because I don't want things just floating around like that. Alright, and the jungle biome isn't my preferred biome for this either, so it's not all that good. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna stop that from floating and then use what would I get out of this. So I'm not sure what this humanity means, but that's probably multiplayer, which is on here, but I'll test that after this and see how that is, and try to get someone to join in this with me eventually. Might restart the series if that comes up, but until then I'm just doing it like this. Here we go. 89% water. Wonder if what happens if I go under him. I don't think that affected water, but I do hear a zombie. Or, walker, whatever you want to call it, it is. This is Crafting Dead based off Walking Dead, so I'll go ahead and call them walkers. I actually didn't mean to do that. Okay, I keep hitting the wrong keys. Alright, this actually having to pick stuff up thing might be a problem in a bit. I actually want to get out of the jungle biome, so I'm gonna head this way and hope it takes me somewhere decent. Trees just keep falling. Okay. Grab that sapling there. Nighttime is gonna be the real problem here. But, oh well. Also, next week I was thinking about doing something for Christmas, for the holidays. Probably on Christmas I am thinking of posting 3 videos of probably Yogbox, Punkcraft, and well, Hackslash Mine, because I think that's the day. I don't know, I need to look at the actual day it's on, but whatever day it's on, Yogbox, Punkcraft, and then whatever I will be recording that day as early episodes, except for the one. Alright, and there's coal over there. This is actually a more preferred biome, the way this grass is. Preferred to me, at least. Alright. It's right next to water, too, so I should if I set up a home, it will probably be around the water. That way, if the time comes and I have to, I'll set a boat out and just ride off into the ocean and that made me sad. And probably sort of end the series, but more and end it like a season. And start posting other videos for a while and keep going over the water until I find somewhere to land it. Alright. And now I'm going to need to make a sword for one. So now I have a stone sword. I'm gonna need some more sticks. Have myself a new pickaxe so I can go mining. And a furnace for cooking stuff. Let me actually see if you can stack things in the furnace. Can't stack things in the furnace. It's gonna be might be a problem. So I'm gonna try to stick with. If I can, I'll find cows and stick to beef. But for now, pork chop should do fine. I'll just see what I can get out of this one piece of coal I got. Because I'm sure I'll find more coal. Not sure how to get water back up. That I'm probably going to have to look into. For now. Break this. So I'm just going down. Now I still have time because I now have a dual monitor so I can keep track of the duration of the video. So that's also a good thing. I'm actually going to try to dig a small little home right here for now. Then I'll figure out this water thing in a second. I'm not sure if I'll need to have, like, an iron bucket of water and I'll have to drink that or not. But for now, let's do what I can. I'll throw everything in here. Should also make a door, probably. Should make two doors, actually. Here we go. Two doors. For now, that way I can survive the night. And, since it's night, I think I will actually end this episode here and try to figure out what I should be doing next in the next episode. So, next week, which I think I think Christmas is actually on a Thursday, so it will probably be whatever I posted yesterday. I'm not really sure what I posted yesterday. I really don't remember. If I even did. To think of it, I'm not so sure I did post anything. Oh, right, Pixelmon. Yes, okay, I did. Sorry. Alright, so I'll end it here. Rate, comment, subscribe, and I'm going to figure out how to... Oh, wait, crafting dead options. Button zero. Gun zoom. So I imagine there's a gun in here. Hold breath. Left shift. Fire gun. Button one. So I imagine that's the mouse and stuff. You can also bind to your mouse, just select an action and choose which. Alright, yeah, so that's button zero. That's button one. Clan menu L. Alright, well, so that's, I imagine that's for online. So I will see you guys next time.